School healthcare crisis.
One nurse for every 1,800 students. Can you imagine that kind of caseload?
Spotlight on America Investigates.
The absence of a healthcare provider in a school building can be the difference between a school being open or schools being closed.
Pandemic problem.
There's a shortage of nurses everywhere.
Urgent school nurse crisis. Monday at 10 on ABC 7 News.